Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice round of applause for Spencer P. Jones. He flew all the way from Australia. It was very difficult. All he had was a World War I biplane, so he had to stop a few times.
Mr. Barnacci on the bass guitar.
Yeah. pleased at the sound of strings changing. On the drums tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Billy Picco. Give him a big round of applause. On the guitar and organ, Mr. Steve Boyle, all the way from Melbourne, Australia.
Thank you.
So we'll be playing over at the Mercury Lounge on Tuesday, and Thursday we'll be at Maxwell's Hoboken, opening for Luna, and on Monday night we'll be playing in the beautiful borough of Brooklyn. Lux, Williamsburg, Monday night.
Oh,
thanks for coming along. I can see that we've cleared the room of the infidel. We have a couple of CDs available here. You can buy them at the last table down there. And they're pretty good.
Putting on the brakes!
You think I'm Cyclops, don't you, by the way?
Yeah. life gets purer every day. If they hated me, it was let run free, it would surely bring this old world to an end. Soul, I swear my breath could blow away. So the head side won't beat a night like a razor you can't bend. I hate the job, I hate my wife, and I hate my two kids. And they hate me, cause inside I hate is the oldest family knows. The school bus has two empty seats today. The neighbors think my wife. Two barrels I have loaded, and my mouth is open wide. It's no longer living with me at Christmas Day. It's a it is your fucking beast of bourbon.
Let's see, Monday in Brooklyn, Tuesday, Mercury Lounge, Thursday, Maxwell's, Friday, Qantas Airlines.